द मैथ्स ओलंपियाड क्वेश्चन द ए बी इक्वल टू 1000 बी सी इक्वल टू 2000 एंड सी इक्वल टू 3000 देन व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर. ओके, इसको हम लोग किस तरीके सॉल्व करेंगे. सपोज ए बी इक्वल टू 1000 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई सी बोथ साइड तो वी गेट ए बी सी इक्वल टू 1000 सी. सेम नेक्स्ट बी सी इक्वल टू 2000 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई ए बोथ साइड देन वी गेट ए बी सी इक्वल टू 2000 ए. ओके, एंड द थर्ड वन सी ए इक्वल टू 3000 देन मल्टीप्लाइड बाई बी बोथ साइड then we get a b c equal to 3000 b. the same value of a b c we can equate, we can write 1000 c equal to 2000 a equal to 3000 b. okay, it means a b c equal to this. these are all the equal. Now divide by 6000 each. Divide by 6000. And 3000 B divide by 6000. Now cancel. It is equal to the C by 6. Divide 3 times a by 3 and this is 2 times b by 2. Suppose all the values are equal to k, then we can write a by 3 equal to k. It means a equal to 3k. Similarly b by 2 equal to k, then b equal to 2k, and c by 6 equal to k, C equal to 6k. Okay, now find the value of k. The if AB equal to 1000 then A dot B equal to 1000. Now put the value of A, it is equal to 3k into 2k 1000. It means 6k square equal to 1000. K square equal to 1000 by 6, or we can say 500 by 3 divide by 2. Okay, then K square equal to 5000 by K, 5000 by 3. Okay, we have to find the value of A square plus B square plus C square. A square equal to 3k, 3k whole square, b equal to 2k means 2k whole square, and c is the 6k whole square. 3k whole square equal to 9k square, it is 4k square and 36k square. Add all these, it is equal to the 49k square. 9 plus 4, 13 plus 36, 49k square. Now put the value of k square. The value of k square is 500 by 3. Now multiply 00, 5 into 9, 45, 4. It is equal to the 24,500 by 3. The value of a square plus b square plus c square equal to 24,500 by 3. Okay.